66% of this fire is contained. High temperatures and strong winds are not helping at all. Take a look at current temperatures now. Still at this hour in the 90s across.